have been gone for what seems like a goddamn eternity, baby. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to the channel, and also welcome me. Welcome me back. I'm back. Welcome. Hello. My name's Adam. Wow. No wonder I took a break. And welcome to the worst reaction channel on the YouTubes. If you didn't know, I took a little break for like a week, maybe 8 days, 9 days. I just needed to refresh myself and come back better, which probably not better, but I'm back. Either way, got a new computer. Do you like it? Go on it. Take a look. Take a look again. Anyway, whilst I was gone, I asked you lovely folk what you wanted to see when I made my return. I've returned, just in case you didn't know. Sidney Crosby Go Pro was what a lot of people said, and this just captured my attention more than the rest, because I know, and you know if you're a regular around here, that my mind gets blown when I see the stick handles and the things and the shimmying. It blows my mind. So I feel like I'm about to see that firsthand from one of the best players in the goddamn world, in the universe. Okay, if you're new here, ladies and gentlemen, I don't know if I've already told you, but my name's Adam, and this is a mess on this channel. We're probably top four worst reaction channels on the tube. So if you would like to stick around, there's a red button down below. It says subscribe. If you want to click it, please do. And just before we jump into this, ladies and gentlemen, I actually do a lot of streams. I stream over on Twitch. So if you guys want to come and watch me stream games on Twitch, I'll leave a link down below, and it'd be cool if you could go and follow me over on there. If you watch me here and you want to watch more of me, then you can do it on Twitch. Okay, now let's jump in and see what my Mr. Crosby has to offer me.
Just trust your instincts, and that's why, you know, you practice and you create those habits. It becomes automatic.
Yeah, like riding a bike.
Play, you don't necessarily want to have to think too much, but there are little things that you look for, and that's a big part of it, is just kind of trusting those instincts.
How's he doing that with shoes, kicking the flipper?
You know, wanting to be
what the hell? Whoa, you're not just going to flick it up in front of my face, and you're not going to wave it.
I think it just comes down to, you know, wanting to be your best
when the
team needs it the most.
Hey, Sidney, John McClain.
John McClain.
How are you?
Bruce!
Good, thanks.
So I'm gonna, it's John McClain, he's bald as well.
Okay, you turn this way, or turn on your back end.
Hold on here. No. This video cannot go on without somebody mentioning Bruce Willis. You can't just have a name of John McClain and a bald head. Don't get away with that.
Put it in your, like, your skate, kick it.
Here we go.
One,
good God.
Yeah, I'll probably just get past it and go through.
John! Hold on. What the fuck? What's going on here? What's he doing? No. That's fake. No. I'm refusing to believe that he can do that. What is going on with the stick? I can't watch it. That's actually giving me a sore head. Hi, let me take my shoes off here to get more comfortable in my surroundings. Hi, I don't get it, ladies and gentlemen. I actually don't get it. I don't understand how someone can shimmy their wrists that quick and keep control of the puck.
Playing the percentages, right?
Playing the percentages? You're playing with my flipping head?
Got a little burn voice, a little burn on the forearm.
Got the camera.
Oh, yeah.
John, what do you want to do next with him?
Get him to just do like one-on-one. You don't mind going one-on-one.
You'll be out of breath after this one.
Me too. I am exhausted.
One-on-two?
This is mad.
Just like one and two keep away. Yeah.
This is giving you the insights and the first person view as to how these boys play. Look. Oh my god.
Come on, guys.
He's a little quicker than I'm used to.
There's a lot that goes in.
I can't watch it. Let me just go back another bit. Did I just take it in again? Because I'm honestly confused as to what I'm watching.
Come on, guys.
He's a little quicker than I need to be.
Look! Are those defenders trying to get it off him or not? Because
there's a lot that goes into, you know, kind of reacting and what you're looking at out there. If you're going down on a defenseman, obviously his stick position and sometimes his feet, whether or not he's going to go over and see if you can get him leaning one way. With a goalie, you're just looking for net.
This is mad. This guy's nuts. This is nuts. I've got a flippin' eyelash. He's not even looking at the puck. He's a joke. He's a flippin' joke. Oh, the effects. Oh, Sidney. Hold on. We can't just skip by what he just done. Guy's a joke. Holy shit! Is there any wonder you guys want to be to watch this? Hold on. In the name of goddamn it, bro, I want to see what other people are saying. If only I could handle my schoolwork like he handles that stick. I didn't really get that. What's Wolfie? But even still, Wolfie, I don't understand you, bro. I don't know. I don't get it. Why would you want to do that with your homework?
He smiles like Tom Cruise.
That last move made me cry. Josh, we're all with you, brother. We're all with you. Woo! Sydney. You're a talented, talented man. Ladies and gentlemen, if you got this point in the video, thank you goddamn much. It's good to come back. I took a little week off, like I said at the start, just to clear the mind, refresh and come back, not better, but come back with me being refreshed. Whilst I was off, I obviously got stuff set up, etc, 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 to try and improve the aesthetic of what you're seeing, so I hope you like it. Thanks for supporting me. Thanks for continuing to support me, guys. I love you. I really do. And yes, just to remind you, I stream over on Twitch, so go follow me on Twitch, and we'll stream all types of goddamn games, okay? I love you, and leave a comment down below as to what you want to see next. I'll react to anything, okay? Have a good day. I shouldn't say anything, but it's actually... See you later.